in the water is heat 3 of 4 of the girls, and that's 61, 9 and 10, 100-yard individual medley. Next up, event number 62, girls 9 and 10, 100-yard individual medley. They are already behind the block. That means the bullpen is starting. Relays, we will not be using bullpens for relays. Relays report directly to the block. We will take a 5-minute break after the completion of event number 62. Got a race in the center of the pool, lane 4, 5, and 6, lane 5 and 6. Brandon Phillips, once again. Maya, the Treasure Coast Longhorns in lane 6. Lane 5 at the time of 1:31:28, Cameron Phillips. Lane 6 with a time of 1:31:38, close race girls, great swim.